Hey, what's going on, guys? Arix here. Welcome back to another video for Monster Hunter World Iceborne. Today, super exciting, Safi Jeeva has just gone live. The full siege quest is now available, so if you guys jump into the Gathering Hub, or of course you're going to speak to the commander first, then you jump into the Gathering Hub, you can then go and embark on the quest. Much like Call of Duroth, it is of course a 16-person siege, four groups of four, and you then run through, and it follows a similar pattern. You know, you want to break parts, you want to progressively work through different areas, and you may not necessarily complete it on the first run. In fact, we didn't necessarily finish it on the first run. You get the kind of rappel, you then go back in, straight off the back of it, you do it again, and because of course you've made some progress, it's a lot quicker to go through the second time. So for the purposes of this video, I just want to give you guys a chance to see the entire hunt, because it is really, really cool. What I've actually done here is I've stitched together two different hunts. I've basically given you guys the first full hunt, which is working through the three different areas, but then of course the end of the first hunt is a rappel, so I've then cut together the end of the second hunt to kind of show you guys how it all wraps up. So this is a complete hunt against Safi Jeeva. This is all the way through to completion, to killing it, and yo, it's just a really cool fight. I'm going to speak more about it later. I'm going to do much like I did last time, where on stream later on, because it's 2 a.m. right now, I'm kind of tired, alright, but later on we'll be streaming it with the guys 269 Paradise Central, Vestmore, and we'll be recording a full voice run, so I'll upload that over the weekend so you guys can kind of hear us sort of chatting and joking and basically having some fun. But for the time being, just want to give you guys a chance to watch it through, because it's a lot of fun, and I want to do some more farming, because I need to get some gear, I need to get some weapons. The weapons look fantastic, the gear looks fantastic, everything about this is really cool. Anyway, enjoy the gameplay, stay tuned. Later on today we'll be taking a look at the armor set, so I'll be speaking more about that, because that is incredibly exciting. We also have the Horizon Zero Dawn quest today, so there's lots of things to look forward to, so there'll be a lot of videos on the channel throughout the day. Anyway, enjoy this, let me know in the comments down below what you guys think, let me know if you guys have been playing this yourselves, let me know if you guys have got any good weapons, all that stuff, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.
Alright, solid work. Keep it up, everyone.
Hey, check out those crags protruding out of the ground. We might be able to use them as cover.
Hey!
Jiva is heading for the lowest reaches of the area. This is it, the final showdown. Yeah! Head through the opening in the floor by using the wing drakes. Hurry! Now, everyone, just a little bit more. Finally at the lowest level. That thing has nowhere to run. Gotta try and wear it out so it runs out of energy.
Use those weathered rocks for something. Think!
That thing has nowhere to run. Gotta try and wear it out so it runs out of energy.
Watch out! did it!
Yeah.
my new world hunters.
I really hope you guys enjoyed that video. Remember to hit that subscribe button and also click on the little bell icon to turn on notifications so you don't miss my next upload. Also, don't forget you can check out 269 and Paradise Central streaming over on Twitch 6 days a week. You can find a link to the multi-stream in the description box down below. Be sure to drop by and get involved. Thanks again for watching. Take it easy. Catch you next time. Peace out.